Greetings, everyone. In the previous video, we introduced how to program ADAU1701 DSP preamp, explained the demo program of the unit, demonstrated the basic programming tutorials, including input, output, mute, and volume control. In this video, we will demonstrate how to add EQ control and bass enhancement modules to the program. Without further ado, let's get started. First, open the Sigma Studio software and open the program we wrote in the previous video. We will add the EQ module based on it. Click on Schematic to enter the schematic workspace and begin writing the program. Let's start with the EQ functionality. Before dragging anything, it's important to first determine your goal. Do you want to adjust the overall EQ or the EQ of a specific channel? Here, we will use adjusting a specific channel as an example. In the tree toolbox on the left side in the Devices section, locate the filters. This module group contains various filter-related modules for you to explore. If you are unsure about the function of each module and their differences, we recommend referring to the Sigma Studio user manual on the Analog Devices official website. It provides detailed explanations and is a valuable resource. Because we want to adjust the EQ of the stereo channels, we found the second order in the tree toolbox, clicked on single precision, then found 2CH and expanded it. After that, we dragged the medium size EQ into the workspace. The EQ module we dragged and only had one section. We selected the module, right-clicked, and chose Grow Algorithm. Under 1.2 channel, single precision, we selected to generate 4 sections of EQ according to our needs. The center frequency and gain of each EQ section can be adjusted, and thus the EQ control functionality is added. We can now listen to the effect through online debugging. If the bottom right corner of the page displays Design Mode, we click Link Compile Connect to compile the program, and then click Link Compile Download. If the bottom right corner displays Active, Downloaded, we can start online debugging. After looking at the EQ, let's explore the bass enhancement function. In the tree toolbox on the left, we found ADI algorithms, expanded dynamic bass, and found mono. We then dragged dynamic bass boost into the workspace. Specific parameters need to be set based on the requirements of your audio project. To facilitate the use of the bass enhancement, we added a switch program. In the tree toolbox, we found muxes demuxes, expanded multiplexers, then switch, and under no slew, we found 2CH. We dragged stereo switch NX2 into the workspace. Let's complete the logic connection. When the switch is set above, the signal will go through the bass boost module, while set below, the signal will bypass the bass boost module and deliver to output directly. If you wish to run the program offline, you need to write the modified program to the DSP. Click on Hardware Configuration to enter the Hardware Configuration page, select ADAU1701, then right-click and choose Write Latest Compilation to E2 Prom. A dialog box will appear, simply click OK. At this point, the program will be downloaded to the ADAU1701 DSP preamp, and it can run even when disconnected from Sigma Studio. In the next video, we will explain how to add functions such as crossover and delay. Stay tuned. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.